will have to meet in the semifinals.
Yeah.
But you win and you move on.
Wanted to say the same thing.
ローニー、MMA所属、キングオブザケージ、金沢フェザー級王者、ニック・デニス。赤コーナー、172センチ、64.9キロ、野田ウニオン所属、第2代フェザー級キングオブパンクラッシスト。
We are set to go in this 2009 Featherweight Grand Prix semifinals. Nick Dennis and Marlon Sandro ready to do battle. Underway round one. Dennis in the short white trunks. Sandro in the long white ones.
Oh.
Uppercut by Sandro. Oh. Drops Nick Dennis. Nice. And that is all.
Oh.
Marlon Sandro wasting no time. And forget about all that ground game stuff. Suddenly Marlon Sandro's got dynamite in his fist and ends this fight.
Lead right uppercut. What about that?
Ho! Oh, exciting. Lots of power. Beautiful. Well, we thought the striker versus the ground fighter. No, he said.
Apparently they're all well-rounded.
I guess strike two. Yep, let's lead with a right uppercut.
But you look at Sandro's resume. This is a guy who likes to take people down, wear out his opponent, slow the pace down. Man, did we just throw all that out the window? Sandro with an unbelievable knockout of Nick Dennis, coming out firing.
I bet you he's got a little boy.
He's got a little boy at home who's very proud of dad right now. Or somebody shrunk his post-fight t-shirt.
There we go, uppercut, see? Lead uppercut, man, unreal.
Uppercut followed by the hook.
And look at those punches now. Look, all on the money. Doink, one, he just... Yep.
That one did it.
Up, see? Nice job by the referee also. Whoa.